Well, first of all, I gotta say you look great.
Well, that's very nice of you.
Mariah Carey, exclusive on the set of her giant new project, her new interview on her first baby, or is it babies?
Well, everybody's talking twins, too, now.
Oh, really?
That's the big rumor. If it's true, she's keeping it on the QT.
Now you're gonna find out, boy, girl, or anything, or?
If I do, I'm not telling anybody.
What she will say about her changing body.
My fingers, obviously, right now, swell a little bit. I can't even get this ring off if I try.
Now tell me about this partnership with HSN.
We kind of talked about all different things, from jewelry to my shoe collection, obviously the music, the holiday CD, the Merry Christmas to You.
You're selling all this stuff on HSN.
I'm sitting on a couch with a Christmas tree talking to people.
This worked, though.
There's no other outlet, really, where you can sit and have direct communication with the fans and make stuff available to them that isn't available anywhere else in the world.
Even in your pregnancy, you're wearing heels. How do you do it?
Because I put them on and I take them off immediately.
Now, Thanksgiving just went by. What did you do for the holidays?
I didn't feel like doing much of anything.
No? Did you cook at least? Were you cooking?
I did cook, actually, yes.
Did you? You were in the kitchen throwing down?
You can just doubt me if you want. You can call Nick and ask him.
Okay,
what I cooked was the best thing of the holiday. I'm sorry, but it was.
What did you cook?
I cooked mashed potatoes, corn.
Cravings, anything?
I don't know what it is, but I'm just about fruit for some reason. It has to be really good for me to like it. Like, the taste bud situation is unparalleled. Can we discuss Christmas?
Okay, Christmas. What are you going to do? I know you usually go to Aspen.
Yeah,
I
can't go there this year because the altitude. Figuring it out, looking at different options. We'll see.